of ounces. A good truck's got maybe 300,000. You only get so much until it's gone. Duracell's in a mag light. A needle drop on a 45. Are the kind of things that only last so long. When the new wears off and they get to getting old, sooner or later time's gonna take its toll. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. Just a t-shirt in the kitchen with no makeup and a million other things that I could look at my after years of shift work are fading out like I always knew they would. The strings on this guitar, the first love lost on a young heart, those things are gonna break after the getting's good. Cause the new wears off and they get to getting old. But yeah, sooner or later time's gonna take its toll. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. Just a t-shirt in the kitchen with no makeup and a million other things that I can look at my whole life. A love like that makes a man have second thoughts. Maybe some things last forever after all. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together or the way in your eyes. And I know there'll be that moment the good Lord calls one of us home, and one won't have the other by their side. But heaven knows that that won't last too long. Maybe some things last forever after all.
Michelle, so happy to be a part of this day. Love you guys.
Hi, Auntie Sean, Uncle. I'm so happy we're getting married. I love you. Peace.
Double your pleasure, double your fun, and dance forever, forever, forever. Michelle and Spencer. Just wanted to say congratulations, and we're so happy that you guys are finally making it official.
And I just want to welcome you to the family, Spencer, and we're happy for both of you guys. Feels like I loved in this
world. We can be two rebels. Congratulations, Spencer and Michelle.
I'm sorry I cannot be there with you guys today, but I wish you nothing but the best.
We are both looking forward to see what your future holds, all the memories, laugh, and love you'll create in your home. We love you both so much, and congratulations.
Congratulations, Spencer and Michelle. I'm so happy for the both of you. You guys truly complete each other and you're best friends. And that's what makes your relationship so beautiful. Michelle, you've always been a sister to me. Now it's just official. So I guess now it's acceptable that Miles pretty much lives at your house. Spencer, I love you. You have one beautiful bride. Congratulations to the both of you. I wish you guys nothing but a lifetime of love and happiness together. Congratulations.
Hi Michelle, hi Spencer. Congratulations on the wedding. You guys have been together for a long time and now you guys are getting married officially. And I just wish you guys the best. And may you guys have a long and happy marriage.
Yay, finally today's the big day. Wanna say congrats and I'm very happy for you guys. Wish you guys the best. Love you guys.
On getting married, you're newlyweds now. Some advice for being a newlywed: have patience with each other and make lots of memories.
Don't give up on each other. Always start new adventures with one another and make compromises. That way you will have a long-lasting marriage. It's been a long time coming. Spencer, you've always been like family. So here's the official welcome to the family. We love you.
Congratulations, Auntie Michelle and Uncle Spencer. We love you.
Congratulations, Michelle and Spencer. Live happily ever after, forever and ever and ever. Love you.
Auntie Michelle and Uncle Spencer, I hope you have a happy life together. Let's dance.
Uncle Spencer, I hope you guys love each other and have time with each other and go on a lot of dates.
Happy wedding, guys. Give each other kisses and hugs.
Hi, good morning. Congratulations, Michelle and Spencer. You guys are both wonderful people. Hope that as you guys begin your life together, all of your dreams will come true as you guys continue your life together. You guys have been together forever. So once again, congratulations to you both, Michelle and Spencer. We love you guys.
You may think that I'm talking foolish. You've heard that I'm wild and I'm free. You may wonder how can promise you now.
Congratulations, Michelle and Spencer. I'm so happy to be celebrating this special occasion with you. I just want to wish you two a lifetime of love and happiness, and welcome to the family, Spencer. We all love you.
Excuse my hair, but I just want to wish you guys congratulations, both you, Spencer, and Michelle. Appreciate you inviting us for this awesome day and me allowing us to share it with you. I wish you guys the best of luck, and I don't know, don't hate each other by tomorrow.
As long as old men sit and talk about the weather, as long as old women sit and talk about old men, if you wonder how long I'll be faithful, I'll be happy to tell you again.
Hey, Michelle and Spencer,
hey guys.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, we made it, we made it. So, we're not very creative, but what we did, we had this sign printed up for you guys. And these items on the sign are what has made our marriage successful over the years, right?
Right. A couple of them that we want to point out that we feel are secrets to a successful marriage are: be happy, laugh often, have fun, and say I love you often.
And share. Especially your french fries. So, congratulations, you guys.
Love you.
Yeah, love you very much.
They say time can play tricks on memory, make people forget things they knew. But it's easy to see, it's happening to me. It's happening to me, I've already forgotten.